of you, open your English copy. सब लोग अपनी इंग्लिश की कॉपी ओपन करिए. All of you open your English copy. Write date in your copy and write classwork. Date लिखिए और classwork लिखिए, okay? Have you all written it? Now students, today we are going to do the spellings of words, okay? So all of you write the heading in your copy. In the cursive writing, write heading. Can it all of you? Write it. Thank you. what you have written it. Now write all of you, A for kya hota hai? A for apple. A double P. L E. Apple. Write it. A double P. L E. Apple. A for apple, B for ball, B double L, ball, A for apple, B for ball. For ball. Written it? Now write C for सी फॉर कैट, सी एटी कैट, D for dog, D O G dog. D for dog, D O G dog. F I S H fish. All of you read the words again. A for apple, A-double-P-L-E, apple. B for ball, B-A-double-L, ball. C for cat, C-A-T, cat. D for dog, D-O-G, dog. E for egg, E-double-G, egg. F for fish, F-I-S-H, fish. Okay, so you have to learn the words and write it in your homework. Next page pe dekh lijiye and homework likhiye aur homework likhiye.
your homework.